Astra, this is Celine. I've crashed on Atropos. I survived, but Helios did not. Suit status operational, but my sidearm is missing. I'm leaving comms open. Abandoning Helios. Heading towards White Shadow Broadcast. This forest contains extensive ruins of a xenotype civilization. Ancient walls, foundations, and statues. Atropos. I have found a deceased Astro Scout here. Checking identification on a helmet. It's... Continuing towards the signal's origin. Fauna dispatched. Recorded log found. Adding to data bank. Playing back now.
Scout log. Atropos. Elapsed time 30 minutes since last crash. Whole areas of this forest are rearranging themselves like a fluid puzzle after each of my... Whenever I return, per Astra protocol, I will not be recovered until I reach the broadcast signal. If you're hearing this, you are stuck here too.
I don't remember recording that. Thank you. discovered piled corpses of a xenotype species. Likely the architects of these ruins. These could be the sentients that broadcast the white shadow signal.
It is impossible to escape. I have tried everything. I'm always brought back by... There is a moment between death and rebirth when tentacles drag me down, screaming, drowning, returning.
Encountered hostile predator. This is Celine. I survived the... Can you hear me? I'm in my ship. Suit status operational and... I've already experienced this before. The environment wasn't like this before. Security system encountered. New technology discovered. Augments my weapon with an alternative firing mechanism. Highly effective. This will be useful. A xenotype weapon, similar to our carbine technology. Discovered a massive wall beyond which is the white shadow signal. I can't cross the chasm. For now, I'll change objectives and investigate the energy reading in the forest.
Scout log, Atropos. Who triggered the broadcast? Do you see the white shadow is something only I should know? And now, out of literally nowhere, I'm hearing it again. Were the sentients involved? I need to believe there are answers at the signal. Versions of myself, but I worry worry one day I will re-experience these same interactions from their perspectives. But are they truly me? Or just hollowed corpses? This may be the face of things to come.
Thank you.